On the other side of the world, Japan attacked, without warning, the American fleet at Pearl Harbor. With the anger of his nation behind him, President Roosevelt lost no time in bringing the vast resource, both of material and manpower, of the United States into the fight for freedom. American troops arrived in Europe and brought with them not only guns and tanks, but chocolate, the jitterbug, and nylons.